There is no truth in either movement or motion. The only truth is to be found within the stillness of the observer that sees the movement / motion. God.